So Steve gets off to a good start here. All pretty nicely done here. Gets slow in, fast out. Picks up a couple of positions. And he's going to make a move on his teammate. And then he thinks, well, I'll go after Sean also, in late in the braking zone. And Sean's about to turn in, and he just arrives way too late and takes out Sean's rear tire there. His left rear, and spins him. That's not very well done there, and not appreciated, apparently, by Sean.